running a blown CFL bulb on a magnetic ballast to see, prove a theory that it's the circuit boards that go bad and not the bulbs. There you go. Ignore that to the left, that's just in series, just in case I did something stupid like short it out. Same applies with that tiny little CFL bulb I took apart. Again, bad circuitry, but it works.